Hello everyone, so I got 900 mil XP yesterday. I'm actually 904.7 mil now, and I'm also 117.7 mil farming XP. So I'm well over halfway to 200 mil, and I'm only 2 weeks and 1 day in, so I'll most likely get 200 mil within 4 weeks, which was a lot shorter than I originally thought I would do it. So I will actually have quite a few days left for the month record. And I will probably finish off that with some prayer. So I will get 1 bill over XP very fast. It's only gonna be like in a few weeks. And I wanna have a party for 1 bill over XP. Since it's been like my biggest long-term goal in RuneScape. So yeah, that's very cool. I got over 50 mil a week, so I'm happy with that too. It wasn't too great of a week, really. And even though it says like I've gotten like 15.5 efficient hours per day, I've really played like 17, to be honest. It's farm making efficient hours. I think they should get down, really, because it's like the efficient hours played is actually the max XP per hour you can get, and there's no other skills that have that efficient hours, because it's not realistic to do that long term. Most people just average like 400k XP per hour. And the reason I farm make at Rogues Den, I mean the reason I farm make at Fowler Castle is that there's no randoms there, and I can't farm make at Rogues Den in a PvP world, because it's not a safe zone, so people can kill me there. So yeah, but it's also a good option to just farm make at Rogues Den in a non-PvP world too, because you don't get that many teleport randoms, and you get a lot of lamps, which you can use for free slay XP. So it's actually not too bad, but I'm just too tired of getting random events now. I just want to keep farm making all the time. So yeah, that's why I'm using this spot. But I would not recommend to do any other spot than Rogues Den in a non-PvP world, because if you do it at Varrock or Castle Wars or something, you get a lot of teleport randoms, and that makes your XP gains down a lot, so I only recommend to do Rogues Den. And you can also bank without relighting at Rogues Den, but yeah, it's not really possible for me because I don't use mouse keys. So yeah, that's it. I will make a video before 1 bill XP, and I will have a big party for it. And everyone is invited, so yeah, it's gonna be very cool.